Imagine one morning when you wake up, you are asked to immediately leave Earth and shift to another planet to live. Where would we go?
Hi everyone, welcome to our project Mission to Mars.
We have chosen Explore Space as our theme and we have designed a mobile application to help spread knowledge and awareness regarding our neighboring planet Mars. Mars has been a topic of interest to all space researchers and we have also joined the queue.
We had developed an app where students like us can find short interesting modules which would help them to understand Mars better. The modules are on different topics and cover many subjects like physics, biology, chemistry, earth science, history and space science. The modules have activities that would allow students to test concepts they learn in the module. The students need to complete the activities and submit their output in the format of a document, drawing or a video on the web page we have designed. We have utilized the open platform of MIT to build our app. We have also used another free platform, Wix.com, to design web pages linked to the app. We have used Google's Firebase real-time database also.
Our app has a registration process for all students. They can log in into the app with their unique usernames and passwords after the registration. We have used Firebase real-time database to collect the registration data of the students. Students after the registration have two options. They can either learn about planning a flight to Mars or about terraforming Mars. Once they choose their topics, they will be directed to their respective modules. The learning module PDF will load in the app and the students will find concepts and activities related to their project. They can follow the instructions in the document and complete their activities. Each module has 3 to 4 activities. We have showcased only 2 modules in our prototype. They are Fix the Landing and Water Everywhere.
We had designed 2 web pages. One to showcase a video named Let's Get Going that introduces the project. And another web page that has the upload button to submit the activity outputs.
In any project, testing and surveys play a vital role. We have tested the app with our classmates and had some bugs reported. We have taken care of it. Our classmates have asked for videos to be included in the modules and we will be working on them in the future.
I worked on the registration page, login page and the main framework of the app. Namasu worked on the images used in the app and the website and Rohit did the website using Wix. We overall enjoyed working as a team and we would like to call our team as Mars Explorers. Thank you.